We want to determine the square footage of the house without the garage and with the garage. To determine the square footage of a house, we want to determine the area of the floor space. To do this, we'll be using the area formula for a rectangle, where the area is equal to length times width. If this is our rectangle, we could call this the length and this the width. So there's a couple ways of doing this. We could divide this up into small rectangles and then determine the area of each rectangle. But I think it'll be easier if we determine the area of this large rectangle. And then subtract out the area of this small rectangle here and this small rectangle here. And this would give us the area of the house without the garage. So looking at this side of the blue rectangle, from here to here is 40 feet, but from here to here would be the same as this length here, so this is 6 feet. So this entire side would be 46 feet. Then looking at this side down here, from here to here is 22 feet, but again, since this is 8 feet here, this segment here would also be 8 feet. So this side is 46 feet long for the blue rectangle, and this side of the blue rectangle would be 30 feet. So for the area of the house without the garage, we'll call it area one, we're going to have the area of this blue rectangle, which would be 46 times 30. And then we're going to subtract out the area of this small orange rectangle, which would be 8 times 6. And then we'd also subtract out the area of this rectangle here, which is 24 feet by 8 feet, so the area is 24 times 8. So 46 times 30 is 1,380. 8 times 6 is 48. And 24 times 8 is 192. So this gives us 1,140, and this would be square feet for the area of the house without the garage. Which is also referred to as the square footage of the house. Now to determine the square footage of the house with the garage, we'll call it area sub 2. We'll take the area of the house and add the area of the garage. Well, this garage is 18 feet by 22 feet, so the area would be 18 times 22. So we have 1,140 plus 18 times 22 is 396. This is equal to 1,536 square feet, which would be the square footage if we include the garage, which is the same as the area. And that'll do it for this example.